man ska i livet. Everybody should do a duo, so they put us together. So it just happened. We
needed a lot of thinking, and then we decided we both like singing, so it should be a musical duo.
And we did that in Budapest in September, was it? Yes. Okay. And now you are here. We will just play scenes after scenes, and there will be songs in the scene, and maybe sometimes not. Mm-hmm. So it will be very free, and we will do it in different styles and different genres, and so whatever is in our head, that is what we will be playing, I guess.
Yeah, and it will be improvised.
Totally. but we just... Oh! have an opening song.
Yes, and we would like to ask your help to do that opening song. So please close your eyes for a second and think of a title, imaginary title, or a theme, or a refrain of a non-existing song. Something that could be a nice title.
Wake up.
May I open your eyes?
I feel myself.
I feel myself.
You do.
Congratulations.
So let's see where this is going.
Best title ever. Thank you. I feel myself. And
my niece stays here because they always wanna do it right. We do the rehearsal without the director.
No.
This is just stupid. I have a family waiting.
I don't care.
So what?
Just because I don't have a family. You can't just point that out all the time, you know. I have no one waiting, so we wait until the director comes.
I have never seen you before. Where do you get your education?
Moscow Ballet, if you must know.
Moscow Ballet? You?
Yes, Moscow Ballet.
I don't think a bit that you have been in Moscow Ballet. Only pretty girls have been in Moscow Ballet.
What's that supposed to mean?
Think about that for a minute.
If you think you're getting anywhere with your insults, you are so wrong. Because yes, I'm gonna play your lover in this ballet, whether you like it or not. Whether you think I'm pretty or not.
I'm not choosing who I'm playing with. Only the really successful actors do. Dancers or singers or...
May I ask what you heard about me?
I heard that you were a stubborn dancer. That only do classical steps. You never do modern things. You live together with your girlfriend. You have a little house where you have a little, like four plants of strawberries. That's what I heard. Yeah, I asked around. Okay.
You are well informed.
Yeah, I want to know who I'm playing with.
How many people know about my strawberries?
Well, I do.
If you want to know, yes, I am stubborn because I believe in classical genre. Nowadays, with all the hip hop, rock and roll, I don't think that's dance. And you know what? If I weren't stubborn, I could never be a dancer. I applied 4 times before I got in. That's how I entered. They told me I could never be a dancer. And I came out as number one in my class. And you know what? You can hate me here before rehearsal. But in the show, it's gonna be love.
My dad has a sailboat.
Mine doesn't. He has a car. A big car.
What color?
Just a car. Is there something that very talented people are born with, my mother told me?
What is it?
I'm thinking so much. I must be a scientist, she says. And that's why I don't need colors, because I have my imagination is so big, so I can think of colors. I don't just see them. It's okay, I think.
So, name a color that you imagine.
When I was dreaming one night, I saw a color that I think is called Zelda. have.
You had your eyes closed.
That's how I see it.
What?
I see through my heart, my mother says. I have a very big heart.
I have big feet. For my age, they say I'm going to be very tall. I could be a basketball player probably when I get older.
Okay. Maybe my mother also has very big feet, but she's angry about it.
Is she a basketball player?
No, I guess that's why she's angry. Now I see it. It's like if you imagine the moon, and then you take a piece of the goodest candy, you know, and then you run 3 laps around the house. That's Zelda.
Do it.
Why?
Because
you said it was
gosh, I don't want to.
You said it would be fine. You're ashamed of me. Is that it?
They will not hear you. I'm sorry to tell you, but... can't have the speech together.
Why won't the speech together? You said, I am not a poet.
I know you are a poet.
I'm a poet.
I know you are a poet. You are the best poet, but you...
Ha 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 ha!
Bring me a whiskey also.
It's 3 o'clock.
Yeah. Well, your mother is dead. No one cares. She died happy. I was glad for that.
Do you really want that whiskey?
Yes. I want to die happy too. Your mother didn't want me drinking. There was one time when she said, wanted. You know when that was?
When?
That was when you were arriving. I mean, not totally arriving, but I mean the last couple of weeks.
So she drank when she was pregnant with me?
Maybe she did. Maybe that's why you are like you are. No, she didn't. She didn't. She was. She asked me for a drink.
Was she really nervous? So funny that she could keep her good spirit, yeah?
Yeah.
Like every time I have a headache, I'm the meanest person I can be. Or like when I have my period, I'm just And it's so funny that she had pain all her life and still enjoying life so much. How do you do that? How did she do that?
She did it with cookies. That was her thing.
It was supposed to be a theoretical question. You know, you just gave me the answer.
Yeah.
Cookies?
Yeah, she's. You know all the cookies.
I know, but is that.
Seven different kinds on the plate.
Yeah.
Otherwise, there will be hate.
Yes, it will. 6 is not enough, 8 is too much.
Yes. She would turn the plate and say, you didn't try that one.
I know.
Oh, I hated those cookies. My stomach just swallowed up and I would be farting all night. But her smell was gone, so she didn't smell me.
You know, it's the thing that you don't have to share everything.
Look, I want to tell you the secrets about life now.
Fine, but
soon
I don't
I've
care about
dying.
The heart. What is the thing with men and heart? I don't want to hear about it. Actually, I had a very poetic thought the other day.
Poetic fart.
Poetic.
Fart.
Can I share?
Sure.
Look, the little birdie joins us for the my thought.
Wow.
Cute.
That's a contrast.
It's a what?
It's a contrast. That wakes me in the morning. 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
I'll kill that bird. Tell me.
Okay. So, you know the thing with men and emotions? Like, they don't have it or don't show it. Maybe they have it, but they don't show it.
Mm-hmm.
And it came to my mind that when a man would feel he needs to cry, they would clench their teeth and not let it out, right?
Put their teeth together.
And I just realized it's the same with women and fart.
You keep it together.
So it doesn't come out.
Maybe that's why you have such. Yeah, but maybe that's why your mother wanted that drink, because she had been so tight all her life. Now you had to come out somewhere. But. Yeah, but that's what we do when we are. That's what I do when I'm in a big crowd. I put my teeth together. shut up. But here with you, I can. I'm free. I'm free. I really like when you come visit. It's so lonely here.
You wanna move to the city with me?
No. That's not what I'm saying. Marry and move in.
Yay.
With a farting man.
I'm just gonna choose one who's not farting.
Good luck.
I'm gonna choose a man who cries. But he...
Tell him about him.
He has to be as funny as you are. I think that's even more difficult than finding a non-farting one. Really?
Yeah.
I mean, I did see some weirdos outside.
It's my friends, all my friends.
You are a free person?
I'm the king of the park. I'm Park.
You are Park?
I'm Park.
I did read about this once, but...
Yeah, did you read about me? What did it say?
It said that there are a bunch of people living in this park, like building a total new society?
Yes, that's us. The park people.
Based on freedom?
Based on freedom and... Some love.
Freedom and love. Nice combination.
Shut up, Tudor. Don't sit alone on that park bench. 'Cause far away you will go to the end. You can follow me into those trees, and soon you will be another person. 'Cause with the park people, yeah, we have the park people.
I'd love to be one of the
park people.
Park people.
Gracias.